Hi, loves. Today I will be trying the fake shack. For some people who don't know what super super happy face is, this is super super happy face. So let's try it. As you can see, I have no super super happy face right now. So I'm very excited to try this. So first, you want to search up cute bunny filter.
Yeah, I'm about there to is fade a black away. One too. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday.
But let's buy the white
going
one.
Wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way.
Gotta this is the blue macaron. There are different colors.
I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at
first,
me.
First, let's put my default character on.
I never really asked
then put the face on.
Place. You wanna love me? Well then, baby,
then a hair with
all the highs and the lows. No, you'll never be the same. I don't really
the
wanna
bunny ears.
You, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my...
Okay, moment of truth. Oh my god, wow. It does look like the sh. It looks more like it when it's far away. But so far, very cool hack. Definitely recommend it.